couple years ago, a survey was done by a large international accounting firm, and they asked over 700 CEOs across the globe, are you good at strategy or execution? Only 8% of the CEOs said both. So that means you have 92% of the world's CEOs that are saying they can only do one or the other, they can't do both. And the reason they feel comfortable saying that, I firmly believe, if we go back to 2002, and I got this information from Roger Martin, by the way, great article that he wrote about dealing with strategy and execution. If you go all the way back to 2002, this is when Diamond, who is now the CEO of Chase, he made the comment. He said, you know, I would much rather have great execution on a mediocre strategy than a great strategy with mediocre execution. And the world jumped at that. They grabbed it, right? And actually, the next year, Larry Bossidy and Rob Sharon came out with their book, Execution. And so, but the reason that that way of thinking is flawed is that people now believe that strategy and execution are separate from each other. They are distinct. They live in two separate worlds, and they don't. They are tied together. They are one. They cannot be separated. So when you think of your organization, do you have leaders that say, I had a great strategy, it just wasn't executed upon? If you do, that could be a problem. And so one last illustration. If you have a college football team that lost Saturday in and Saturday out, but you had a football coach saying, hey, I had a great strategy, it's just that the players on the field did not execute correctly. How long do you think that college football coach would have a job? They wouldn't. You see, great strategies are able to be cascaded all the way down to the front line. And the front line gets engaged and evolved because now they are part of the success of the organization that's going to allow them to be able to do things they never thought possible before. And so don't make the mistake. Do not make the mistake that so many organizations do, separating strategy and execution. They go together. They cannot be separated. Have a great day.